finally, he came to and looked at me. I smiled back reassuringly, and then it happened. It seemed as though we were hearing some strange voice.
Donald Duck, you are the greatest singer in the world.
With that, he got up, dusted himself off, gave me a low...